King, just one of the many shocker surprises from the historic first ever draft on Raw Monday night. Other surprises, Flair took the NWO.
I mean, Death Wish.
Chris Benoit is going to Mr. McMahon SmackDown. As a matter of fact, let's run down now and show everybody what happened in the draft and lottery Monday night. First for Raw, now keep in mind the champions, Triple H and Jazz, along with possibly the free agent Stone Cold Steve Austin, will be available to Raw. The champions available to both Raw and SmackDown.
Yeah, look at the talent there for Raw. Ric Flair's a lucky man. Here's, I mean, like you said, the NWO, The Undertaker, Booker T, RVD, The Big Show. I mean, hey, and Lita and Harry is going to be there too.
A unique draft and lottery for Ric Flair. A unique draft and lottery for Mr. McMahon as well for this show, SmackDown, which begins next week. Take a look. The Rock was the number one draft pick.
Well, The Rock, Kurt Angle, still a little upset because he was number two. Benoit, Hollywood, Hulk Hogan, Chuck and Billy. I mean, the list goes on and on. And look, Stacy Keibler's there.
So keep in mind, Stone Cold, he's still a free agent.
Yeah.
Hero, 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 hero.
Hey, Red Coat, how you doing?
Come on, man. Have a beer.
Isn't this all very pleasant? I mean, the APA having a party and
yeah,
a few lowly tarts here and your fellow lowlifes. Do you know, it's funny that last week I told you, and it's come true, hasn't it, that the APA is now officially out of business.
Oh, he'd have to go to that doll.
Whatever, Rick. I got $100 on him.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
We are out of business. Yeah. And it looks like we're out of beer. So, I guess the party has
wind down.
Just about ended.
Well, it wouldn't be a last call party for the APA without a bar fight.
I knew this was going to happen. Where's Tori? Did she ever get naked?
Last party, huh?
Yeah.
Been a good run, huh?
Yes, it has. Went out the same way we came in.
Yeah.
So did.
Wow.
Hard to believe.
Thank you.
Been real, bro.
Thank you.
Been real.
King, the end of one era, but yet the beginning of another one.